Shahir Sheikh refutes link-up rumors with co-star Erica Fernandez. A lot has been written about Shahir Sheikh dating his Kuch Rang Pyar Ke aise bhi co-star Erica Fernandez. It was also recently reported that it isn't going good between the actors. However, Shahir isn't amused with these reports. Erica and I are good friends and there is nothing beyond it. I hope people give us a break. It's really amazing how stories are being cooked up around us continuously. I guess few new online portals have come up and they write whatever comes to their mind. There is nobody to contest them. I think this is not right. They should be responsible towards the audiences and the people they are writing about. They are facts right, he says. The actor also added that such was not the case a few years back. There was always something concrete to write back then. Unlike the random writing that is happening now, which has no connection to reality at all, says the actor. I think it's time that people stop giving importance to such rumors. I know such rumors help sell TV shows these days, but I can't really relate to such things. Shows having interesting storylines will always appeal to the audience, says Shahir, adding that he would rather concrete on this work than let such news bother him. What are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box below. And for more such TV updates, please subscribe our channel TV Primetime.